a 33-year-old nurse was sexually assaulted and murdered in Uttarakhand. Her belongings were also stolen, but it was those stolen items that eventually led to a man's arrest.
सर वो एक ही आरोपी था इसमें और कोई
उसमें एक्चुअली अब उसकी वाइफ जिसके नाम पे ये मोबाइल यूज हो रहा था तो और उसके साथ में वो थी तो उसको भी उसको माना जाएगा लेकिन अभी फिलहाल उस व्यक्ति की संलिप्तता पाई गई है.
Here's what we know about the case. On 30th July 2024, she was heading home after a day-long duty at a private hospital in Nainital. She took an e-rickshaw from Indra Chowk in Rudrapur as per the CCTV footage retrieved by the police. But she did not reach her rented apartment on Kashipur Road in Uttar Pradesh, Bilaspur, where she was living with her 11-year-old daughter. The next day, her sister filed a missing complaint at Rudrapur police station, after which the Uttarakhand police began their investigation.
क्राइम अगेंस्ट वुमन के प्रति हम लोग बहुत संवेदनशील है. एक भी अगर कोई घटना होती है वो हमारे लिए बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण है.
ओवर अ वीक लेटर ऑन 8th अगस्त 2024 दे फाउंड द बॉडी ऑफ द नर्स इन एन एम्प्टी प्लॉट इन डिप्टीबा एरिया ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश. द पुलिस देन सेंट अ बॉडी फॉर पोस्टमार्टम एंड द रिपोर्ट कंफर्म्ड दैट शी हैड बीन सेक्सुअली अब्यूज्ड. During the investigation, the police said they reviewed the CCTV footage from the area where the nurse was last seen and they noticed a suspicious man following her. After the police recovered the body of the nurse, they traced a mobile phone which they didn't find at the crime scene. And soon, their search led them to a man in Rajasthan.
टेक्निकल एनालिसिस में ये आया कि एक बंदा था जो धर्मेंद्र नाम का था, उसको बाद में अरेस्ट कर लिया गया है 14 तारीख को.
अकॉर्डिंग टू द पुलिस, ही वाज फ्रॉम बरेली एंड वर्क्ड एज अ डेली वेज लेबरर इन उत्तराखंड. दे आल्सो सेड ही वाज अ ड्रग एडिक्ट एंड डिडंट नो द नर्स. During the investigation, it was revealed that he was under the influence of alcohol when the incident took place. The police said he followed the nurse, attacked her just as she was about to enter her apartment building, and dragged her to the bushes nearby. He then raped her and strangled her with her own scarf to death, the police said. They added that he also robbed her, took her jewelry, 3,000 rupees from her purse, along with her mobile phone, and escaped from the scene. According to the police, the suspect had confessed to the crime.
पुलिस विभाग में 112 हमारा जो सिंगल इमरजेंसी नंबर है उस पर अपनी बात रख सकते हैं. साथ में हमने हर एक थाने पे महिला हेल्प डेस्क रखा है जहां पे जाकर महिलाएं अपनी बात कर सकती हैं.
Over a week after this incident took place, on 9th August 2024, an on-duty doctor was raped and murdered inside a Kolkata hospital. The incident triggered massive protest across the state. Doctors and medical staff from several hospitals in West Bengal took to the streets demanding justice for the victim and raised questions about safety for women in the state. One suspect was arrested in the case, but several doctors who reviewed the autopsy report suggested a possibility of gang rape. The case was handed over to CBI and the investigation was still underway as of publishing the story. In another incident which took place in Jharkhand on the same day, a 3.5-year-old nursery student was allegedly raped by a 30-year-old school van driver. According to National Crimes Records Bureau, India recorded over 4 lakh cases of crime against women in 2022. And the number of rape cases in the country that year was more than 31,000.